How to fix Chick-fil-A app error 422. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create, Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Solution 1. Update the app to its latest version. For that, launch your app store. Now at the top you'll see the search box. Over there type in the app name. After app appears, at the right corner of the app you'll find the option of open or update. If you find the option of update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. After completion of update process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Solution 2. Clear cache for the app. For that, launch your settings. Now scroll down. Go ahead and open this option of general. Open this option iPhone storage. In this page, you will be able to find all the apps that are installed in your device. Go ahead and find the app Chick-fil. Once you find it, open it. Now click on offload app. Click on offload app. Offloading app clears cache for the app. Now click on reinstall app. After completion of reinstallation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. If you still encounter the issue, you can apply solution 3. That is, you have to completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. So go ahead and click on the option of delete app. Click on delete app. With that, this app will be deleted from your device. Now you can close this. Launch your app store. Search for the app. After app appears, install it. Applying all these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix Chick-fil-A app error 422. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.